Today, we did see some blue sky over parts of North Texas, but watch how the cloud cover moved its way on in. Watch how the cloud switched direction as we went through the afternoon hours. That's because of the upper level low that was getting closer towards North Texas and sliding its way down to the southeast. So for tonight, we still have this cloud cover sticking around, but on the wide view, the majority of the rain still well off to the east. At one point, I was thinking today we might see a 30% chance of some showers developing for us, but that dry air helped us out just a bit. Cloud cover is still here. It will break up into the overnight hours, but today, where we did see some sunshine, we did warm into the low 70s. Some spots, though, only in the 50s because of that cloud cover that was in place through the majority of the day. Hillsborough and Corsicana really nice today in the mid 70s. So right now we are seeing temperatures in the mid to the low 50s with overcast skies holding on. That north northeast wind, as we talked about, near about 18 miles per hour, gusting up to near 30. We'll die down going into tomorrow. So the cloud cover is here. That northeasterly flow is tapping in to some cooler air that's off to the northeast. So overnight tonight into tomorrow morning, our temperatures are down into the mid 40s, possibly the upper 30s in a couple of spots. And then into tomorrow afternoon, still with that northeast flow at the surface, we're going to be seeing a cooler day, but really nice for this time of the year. We're supposed to be about 64. That's what I'm forecasting tomorrow, 63 to 64 degrees with sunny skies on the way into the afternoon. So you want to get outside, you want to enjoy the beautiful March weather, but you have to deal with cedar, juniper, elm, ash, fungus, maple, and pine showing up for us. So yeah, the pollen forecast really high today, dropping a bit tomorrow. Sunday it's worse, Monday even more worse, and Tuesday even worser and worser and worser. Sorry, Mom, about my grammar right there. Just trying to say it's not going to be fun. Area of low pressure makes its way off to the east, though, as we go into next week. High pressure builds in, so a warm-up is on the way. And with that warm-up, a chance of some rain to wash out the atmosphere just a bit. Sunday, 67, beautiful. Monday, 71, hard to go back to work. And then by next Wednesday and Thursday, mid to the upper 70s. Small rain chances on the way by next Friday. Maybe some isolated storms around.